Ah, here you are. You took a long time to wake up, little seed. If the guardians were here, they'd give you serious reprimand. If you sleep too much, one day you'll lose yourself in your dreams and never wake up again. Yeah, that's exactly what the guardians would say. But luckily for you, I'm here to greet you today. And I'm much younger than them, so I won't lecture you. Hey, our second guest has arrived earlier than expected. Let's see who it is. Little seed, in honor of this special day, may I introduce your present? Oh, a wild fox. Ugh. better than nothing, I suppose. I would have preferred a smarter and better looking animal. A wolf, maybe. Still, you know what? It doesn't matter. We'll make do with this one. Go up to him. Don't be afraid. Gently. Hey, not too close. You'll frighten him. Let him come to you. That's it. Now entice him to the center of the sanctuary. That's it. Into the center. Just a little further. This fox is really slow. Come on, we're not going to eat you. Perfect. Stay there, little seed. Leave the rest to me. And hey, presto. Now you have a body, you'll be able to visit the Guardians of the Seasons. I have no choice. I must stay here. So, where do I start? Oh, I know. If you follow this path to the east and travel beyond the tall grass, you'll come to the edge of the woods. This is the domain of the Guardian of Winter. It has something I need, and you alone can get it for me. You'll realize what it is when you see it. But I won't give the surprise away. Off you go, little seed. Run, jump, enjoy your new body. You won't ever get lost. I'll always be watching over you. Lining the path? They were sculpted by the Guardian of Winter. Interesting, aren't they? But it can't have been easy with such big paws. Don't say too much about them when you see the Guardian. It might get upset. The Guardian loves sleeping amongst the totems. Follow them. They'll lead you to its lair. You're on the way back, little seed, with a fragment of winter. I think it's trying to communicate with you. It may react if you bark. Bark twice if it's a bit deaf. Really amaze me. You're quicker than I thought. Just goes to show, you can't judge a book by its cover. fragments heading towards the sanctuary. Don't let it out of your sight. The Guardian of Winter told you anything? Ugh, you have to excuse it. It's always very tired. And, between you and me, a tad grouchy, too. The Guardian is so bad-tempered that even the animals don't venture into this forest. The Guardians may appear wise, but basically, they're very old. So old that they tend to talk rubbish. But luckily, they're here to protect the fragments. They just have to learn how to let go of them. Already in place. It's waiting for you. Move into the center. Go on, don't be afraid. Okay, I'm going to have to separate you from the fox. The fragment may react violently during the merge process. I'll be as careful as I can, but it's still a tricky procedure. I think it would be best for the fox to get out of the way. so long since we've seen snow here. Now it's winter for good. Well, here's someone who sure hates ceremonies. You should possess the fox again before he escapes. Listen, little seed. There are four seasons, four guardians. If you merge with the other seasons, you can invoke them at any time. But to do that, we need the fragments. The second guardian lives in a swamp further to the west. I should warn you, this one doesn't like visitors. So keep nice and quiet. Isn't that way? Come back down and take the path to the left at the foot of the pines. Yeah, it's that way. Straight ahead. This may surprise you, little seed, but I envy you. I too would like to run. Feel the wind on my face, and the ice under my paws. But I can't. Not until we found all the fragments. We must have them to perform the ritual. The ritual of the seasons. That's what the guardians call it. I don't know what it entails exactly. I've often heard the guardians talk about it. The ritual of the seasons can change the course of a life. If that's true, it means my life can be transformed, and yours too. I could leave the sanctuary at last, and you could, I don't know. All your dreams could come true. You must have some dreams. Beware, little seed. You're about to enter the territory of the Guardian of the Four. It can be unpredictable. Watch out it doesn't harm you and your fox. When you hear the whistling of the wind, the guardian can't be far away. But be very careful. Mm. okay. The Guardian of the Fall has finally gone back to sleep. You're safe now. Follow the fragment it gave you. It will know the way to the lake. I'm impressed. You're pretty brainy for such a little seed. And you'll see, once you've absorbed this second fragment, you'll be even smarter.
Thank you.
colors, the smells. It is truly my favorite season. We could enjoy this moment if only your fox would keep still. I don't think he likes us using him to do this, but he's the only animal we have available. We're only halfway there, so he'll have to put up with us for a while longer. Maybe you should try to reassure him. But at least he likes you. That's something. I promised you, little seed. Now you have absorbed two seasons. You can invoke them at any time. Each season is unique and transforms everything around it. Don't hesitate to use the power of the seasons anywhere and as many times as you want. So, little seed, which region would you like to explore now? You're spoiled for choice. But may I make a suggestion? You could use the power of the seasons to reach the entrance to this cave. But it's just a suggestion. You can go anywhere you want. Well done, little seed. You have now mastered how to use the power of the seasons. What a stroke of luck! The third guardian is just beyond this cave. So, little seed, off you go. No time to waste.
Thank you.
heading in the right direction. The gap down below is much wider than it looks. I'm not sure if your fox can jump far enough to get across. From what I've seen, you're not easily put off. You're right. If you can't solve a problem with brute poor force, use your head instead. You're close to the exit. If they allow you to pass, of course. This river was full of salmon back then, but they're extremely rare today. and I think I know who's responsible.
Thank you.
the third fragment. It was almost too easy. The Guardian of Spring can't have put up much resistance. You should have seen it before. Always ready to play and frolic among the waterfalls. We used to get along really well. But it's grown listless over the years, like the other Guardians. Very sad, but that's how it is. As powerful as they are, the Guardians have their weaknesses too. Are you getting a bit tired, little seed? Only kidding. Shame. I expected more from the spring. Why does it always rain in spring? And why do we always complain when it rains? Luckily, we only have to find one more fragment. A few drops of rain aren't going to stop us from finishing what we started. Now you can manipulate three seasons, you should have no problem finding the last guardian. What's the matter with him now? You think I'm frightening him? Don't worry, my noisy little fox. You'll soon be back where you came from. As I was saying, the Guardian of Summer is hiding at the top of the mountain. Take the path up through the pines and try not to break a leg. I mean, paw. Be brave, little seed. You're nearly there. Okay, I may moan about the rain, but as you will see, it's really handy when you want to grow a tree. little seed. Just one more season to bring back to the sanctuary and our lives will be changed forever. We've been a great team. The Guardian of Summer is hiding in this trunk somewhere. We often played together in the summer. But in the end, it was too easy. I always knew where to find him. We just have to be patient and be ready to disturb its offspring. Haglund. That means we can perform the ritual. Quickly, run, run. I want to get started. You know, little seed, you and I are very alike. Much more similar than you'd think. Not just anyone can take part in the ritual of the seasons. Everything is ready for the ritual. All we need now is you, little seed. His problem. We have no time to waste. It should work provided all the fragments are together. So, do you feel different? Has anything changed? I don't understand. Why am I still stuck in here? Maybe I made a mistake somewhere. It's because of the fox, I'm sure. Or maybe it's you. Yeah, I should have guessed. You're in cahoots with the Guardians, aren't you? One day they want to abandon me, but when I decide to leave, they don't like it. Never mind. I'll try to perform another ritual again soon, and this time, I'll make sure I'm in better company. Well, little seed, or whoever you are, go now. You were good for nothing except wasting my time.
I've been asleep forever. But what's that smell? Who let an animal into our forest? A fox? Yes, I remember a fox. What's a fox doing here? It's dangerous for a creature like that to enter the forest. And he'll struggle to find something to eat. Running and jumping around the place. Yes, you. Who are you? A seed? You? Don't make me laugh. What gave you that idea? You may look like one, but you aren't a fox either. Wait a moment. I do know a seed, yes. But I don't sense her presence. There's something strange happening to this forest. Why have the other guardians fallen asleep? You seem to know more than me, Fox. If you're as cunning as you look, could you please help me understand what's going on?
Yeah.
Maybe you've already walked past one of these huge stones scattered throughout the forest. If you want to help me, go to the foot of one of them. I'll then explain how you can make yourself useful. Here. Who did this? The stones of the winds have been enchanted. We have to break the spells that are holding the winds captive. I'd like to do it myself, but I'm still too weak. This stone contains the coldest and densest of the four winds, the blizzard. The creepers have wound themselves around the stone, and it can't breathe. Fox, I beg you, find a way of releasing the stone. you sure there's nothing you want to say to me?
No, why? Now what have I done?
How do you explain a deer lost in the middle of the well? And tell me how a salmon climbed a pine tree all by itself. And what is that jellyfish doing in the water?
The evolution of the species, perhaps?
Yes, it's that, of course.
Well, never mind. I was just having a bit of fun, that's all.
How many times do I have to tell you? We don't mistreat the animals. We don't do horrible things to them.
But it's so boring just having to wait around in this forest.
No, we can't just wait. We have to look, listen, and learn.
I know. But it's hard. I'm sorry.
It's not apologies I want from you. I just want you to understand the importance of a life. We don't possess an animal unless it's strictly necessary. If it's in danger, or if the sanctuary needs it, for example. But while I wait for you to understand, I'll try and stop the animals from coming to our forest. Fox, what are you doing here? Don't worry about me or the other guardians. Off you go. There's so much to do. Thank you. wind may start blowing again. It will guide you to the seed. Let yourself be carried away, Fox. Have you found the seed? I can't find her anywhere, but I'm starting to sense her presence. I think I even heard her voice. She must be hidden here, in the very heart of the sanctuary. Three other stones of the winds have been enchanted. I desperately need your help, Fox. While you're setting the stones free, I'll concentrate and try to locate the seed.